soon regret coming out here alone. I'm pulling back for now.
I shall reign supreme.
The main unit of Cao Shuang's army has arrived in Luoyang.
Once again, you prove to us all why you deserve your status.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Destroy all.
My ally must fall back.
I shall reign supreme.
With the skills you possess, it is natural for you to stand out.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Is already in Sui Yi's grasp. Retreat! Fall back! Fall back!
He's called the poor loser, I see. Get after him. Do not let him escape.
I must repay you for offering me assistance. Allow us to block off Cao Shuang's escape route. Somebody, please help me! Your fearless leader is in real trouble here!
Data is with me. The future holds great things.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Cao Shuang's supporters have been annihilated. There will be others who will also find it possible to destroy me. Only one family retains any power now. The Sha Ho clan. Perhaps we should go and see how Sha Ho Ba is doing.
Curse you, Sima Yi! How dare you betray the Cao family in a way like this?
We have rid ourselves of that imbecile. At last, we can restore Wei to its rightful place in this land.
Thanks to you all, we have defeated Cao Shuang. This has proven to me that your intellect and bravery will be more than enough to lead Wei in the future. And so I... And so now, I wish to announce... my withdrawal from public life. My son, Shur, shall take over for me.
Father, why would you choose to do this? We need you now.
You have grown physically, but not mentally, it would seem. You're grown men, both of you. Don't you think it's time that you stood on your own two feet?
Well...
Listen to me. Sure. Zhao. You have talent, but you must strive for more. Be not happy with now, but think of tomorrow. Only with focus will you be able to...
My lord. If you continue to baby them, they will never become men.
I knew it would happen, but I did not think it would be so soon. What are you going to do, Zhao?
What do you mean? You know I'll always be there to support you.
Okay.
I do not fear death if it comes on the field of battle.
I must defeat Zhang Wei before I can meet with Sha Ho Ba. We won't be able to have a proper conversation if he's around. Yuan Ji and I will attack Zhang Wei from the west. Wu Huai, take the mountain road and block Sha Ho Ba's path.
Master Sha Ho Ba is under the impression that we're pursuing him. We must try to stop him without being seen. I cannot believe Master Shaho Ba would leave us for Shu. How can I ever face the general?
I shall show you how a battle is won.
I have survived much more difficult battles than this. That stone pillar looks about as fragile as I am. Perhaps we can use it to block their path. How cowardly to target a sick man with a ballista! Still, it'll be useful to take down that pillar. I'm feeling great! It's never easy!
That's some excellent fighting!
That should buy us some time.